is playing the gig that I went to yesterday. I went tomorrow, going yesterday to what has been next week. I got drunk next last Friday.
Flapping that trap now, bitch!
Ha ha ha! was a piece of wood. Gave me a splinter rectum.
And my penis blue gave me a splinter rectum. And my penis blue gave me a splinter rectum.
And my penis blue gave me a splinter rectum. And my penis blue gave me a splinter rectum.
And my penis
blue gave me a splinter rectum.
Brimstone smells like shit.
It smells like shit! Yeah! Brimstone smells like shit!
We'll be right back. We'll give you a blowjob! You get your commission's worth with gay males! Realtor Extraordinaire! The gayest realtor ever to hit the scene! Gay males! Realtor Extraordinaire! He sold me a house! Sold my house! And I'm gonna sell it again! Sell it again! Get him in!
I did things and I didn't really notice when I went to the mall. I didn't really notice. I made this song, I didn't really notice. I played the guitar, I didn't really notice. I went to work, I didn't really notice. I went to golf, I went to the roast. I went to school, I didn't really notice. I didn't really notice. I went to work and I didn't really notice. No one really noticed. I made this song and I didn't really notice. Why didn't they notice? So here I am, going shopping at the mall. There's this really old man in a wheelchair, being pushed by his wife. They're obviously grandparents, if not great-grandparents. And they're definitely hard at seeing. They can't see very well. So along goes his wife, pushing her old husband through the mall in a wheelchair. And they come up on the set of stairs. Now, these aren't any big stairs, but they are stairs nonetheless. And there is quite obviously a wheelchair ramp right beside them. Now, I turn over my shoulder. I notice I'm looking over there. They're walking straight towards the stairs. And so I'm expecting the worst. And right as I look back, I see an old man flying through the air. His stupid-ass wife took the old man, the old blind man, down a flight of stairs on a wheelchair. Now, you'd expect a normal man's reaction to cry, to go run for help. But no, I fucking laughed my ass off. And I'll tell you, it shouldn't have been funny, but I laughed. I had to. I had no other choice. There were enough people running for help that if I didn't run for help, and I just sat there and enjoyed the scene before me and laughed at what was going on, enjoying life to its fullest, I figured that would be the best route I could take. The man's already gonna get help. He doesn't want a whole crowd of people standing over him. He doesn't want me, who just knows nothing about saving lives, standing and getting in the way. He needs help. He just fell out of a wheelchair down a flight of stairs. This man is in dire need of medical attention. I can't be standing in the way, getting in the way, telling people all what I think they should do when I am not qualified to do so. So, I sat there and laughed. I laughed my fucking ass off. I laughed so goddamn hard, I started bleeding out of my asshole. Have you ever had blood come out of your asshole because you were laughing so hard? I seriously doubt it. Maybe one person out there listening has heard of or even had blood come out of their asshole from laughing so hard. But then it was no like woman having her period blood. This was blood spraying out of my asshole under intense pressure. I knocked over 5 small children just from the stream of blood spraying out of my asshole. I had to take a knee because I was getting woozy because I had no blood in my body. Spraying blood out the asshole is incredibly taxing on a man's body. You can only do it for so long before passing out from the intense pain. So as I lay there, a bag of skeleton, because I have no blood left in my body, I still couldn't help myself but laugh at the old man that fell down the flight of stairs in his wheelchair. I walked over to his wife and punched her in the face, knocked her out, and killed her because of what a stupid bitch she was. I then took her husband and put him into an old folks home where he could get the proper care that he needed. Then I went home, smoked a big fat blunt, got drunk, and fell asleep. This is the conclusion of my story. Good night. Have a fantastic night. It's the only word, that's one word, but it's two words, it's poopee. It's the only word, that's one word, but it's two words, it's poopee. What comes out of your butt when you shit is poopee. What comes out of your cock when you pee? It's poopee. What comes out of your body when you go to the bathroom? It's poopee. It's poopee. And it's one word. It's poopee. You cannot take a shit without going poopee. You've got to poop when you BNP, when you poopy. The only word, that's one word, but it's two words, it's poopy. The only word, that's one word, but it's two words, it's poopy. You cannot escape the fact that you're wrong. It can only be one thing, one word, it's poopy. It's the only word, that's one word, but it's two words, it's poopy. It's the only word, that's one word, but it's two words, it's poopy.
Actually, no, hold on, stop it.
DJ! Go! Go!
Robots! Robots!
Robots in the future.
Robots in the future. Robots in the future. Robots in the future. We're talking about robots in the future. Talking about robots. Talking about robots in the future. The game of energy.
Robot. Robot. Robot technology. Robots with technology conquering all they see. Robots with technology
conquering all they see. Talk about robots in the future. Talk about robots in the future. Robots in the future. They fuck humanity up. Fuck humanity up.
Guns and shields, you can kill. As the robots eat their fill. Killing indiscriminately.
Killing everything they see.
Robot war. Robot war. Robot war. It's the robot war. Robot war. Robot war. Robot war.
Veins. In the lava is the power.
power of heat and hotness. The flaming veins of Brother Earth are imbued with the power of righteousness. And on occasion, that righteousness must flow forth from the earth to quench the forces of evil. And it is then when leaping red, towering, hot flames of magma explode from the earth. Because when magma wants out, it is quite certain to get out.
I got a question for you. Where do you wipe it?
You're a huge faggot. I know because I'm awesome.
Thank you.
the ground apparently. This song is called Orifices of the Earth's Underground. I'm not exactly sure why it's titled that. We're not really doing anything that specifically fits with that title. We really had no plans when we started recording. I just kind of hit the button a minute ago. And anyway, you know, this is Orifices of the Earth's Underground. This is the song right here. That's a song. It goes like that. Earth's Underground apparently has orifices of some kind. Squirting magma, I'm gonna assume. That's kind of what this song was supposed to be about, but not really. Didn't really turn out that way. I'm just kind of standing here staring at the microphone, kind of just telling you what I'm doing. But this is Orifices of the Earth's Underground. Here's the rest of the album.